Michael George is the personal trainer to the stars, including Meg Ryan and Spider-Man's Tobey Maguire.
Media is a really good way to get exposure, to get yourself out there. But it has to be in the right form. It has to be the right media for the right reasons. Whatever you think you're worth, add 30% to that. Because most of us don't really know our true worth. We have a lot of knowledge we take for granted that a lot of people just don't know.
Is Hollywood's go-to guy for fitness.
I'm going to have a little fun today. If you need to get a stylist, get a stylist. Get somebody who can make you look the way you want to look to other people. And that usually is to look the best you can. If you're not on the web, you're losing out on so much opportunity and so much business. There's no such thing as off the record, you know. And this is a very, very important point to remember. If you're doing an interview, I don't care if it's for radio, if it's for TV, it doesn't matter. When they say, oh, this is off the record, so tell me the truth about this. That's not off the record. That's on the record. There is no off the record. You know, for me, if there's anything I need to learn, anything I want to research, I Google it. I go to the website. That's how we learn everything today. If you're not on the web, you're losing out on so much opportunity and so much business. Web space is really very, very much like real estate. You know, you don't want to sell real estate cheap. If you're providing space to people on your web space, that there's a purpose for it. All those banner ads, all those things you click on, they're making money for somebody out there in some form or fashion. Everything's interlinked. So, you know, your real estate is valuable. You really have to be, especially when you're self-employed, you have to think outside the box. You have to think about ways to do things that have never been done before, because most opportunities you're gonna receive are coming from sources and places that you haven't even experienced before. So you have to be open to that. You have to think outside of the box. Hello, I'm Michael George, personal trainer of the stars. I've trained people like Meg Ryan, Christian Slater, and Celia Ward. I'm the guy they come to when they want to get into shape fast. But having an action step involved in everything you do is very important. If there's no action step, nothing's going to happen. You have to, in your head or on paper, know what that action step is. Know what you want to achieve in everything you try to do. Because if you don't have something to achieve, you're just going to spin your wheels. You're not going to get anywhere. These are all things that are important to know, because once you're in those situations, there's not going to be anybody there teaching you how to do this. If you stay true to yourself and your passion, what you really want to do for yourself, you're going to be highly successful. If you don't, you're going to lose focus, and you're going to get distracted. Stay the course and the path that you want to pursue, and stay true to yourself, and you will achieve the kind of success you want to in your career.